The man accused of calling Martha McSally's office and leaving death threats will have a psychological exam. The court ordered Steve Martin to pay some of the fees. Martin pleaded guilty last month, but the court wants the study done before he is sentenced. He faces 2 years in prison, up to 9 years probation.